From the main category of the LoggerNet toolbar, select Connect. The Connect screen tries to return to the state you left it in the last time you closed it. Here's what it looks like the first time using it. No station is selected, so no buttons are active. Selecting the station you are interested in working with makes most of the Connect screen features available to you. Notice that the Connect button and graphic are disconnected. When you are disconnected from a station, you can press one of the buttons at the top of the screen and others such as Send Program or Check Clock. LoggerNet will connect with the station, perform the requested action, and then terminate the connection. The server or computer time and data logger time are now shown. To establish and maintain a connection with the station, press the Connect button. The button will change to Disconnect when a successful communications link is established. Also, the graphic in the lower left changes to a connected state and the elapsed time increments. This is set back to zero when the Disconnect button is pressed and the connection is broken. When you are actively connected to a station, LoggerNet will continuously check the clock of the data logger and the results will be displayed. The commands that are sent to the data logger to retrieve the clock for display in this window can be halted by selecting the Pause Clock Update checkbox. If a communication link is not that good, this will reduce the number of commands being transferred to and from the data logger, which could speed up other operations, such as data collection. Here's the program area where you can see what program is currently running in the data logger. When you write a new program, or after you make changes to an existing program, you'll use the Send New button to send it to your data logger. Selecting Retrieve will copy the running program from the data logger to your computer. If you are taking over management of a station, retrieving the program from the data logger is a good idea. The Notes field displays any notes that were entered on the Selected Station Setup screen's Note tab. It is to document and display information that you find useful. For more information, read the help topics.